You know, Joe, we can see that Joe doesn't want to debate. But here's the story. If Joe makes it through the debate, I think they're an hour and a half, and I said only standing, you have to stand. But if Joe makes it through the debate, the news, not you people, let's see, the three of you, yeah, I'm pretty sure you'll call it straight. But the news will say it was the greatest performance in the history of debating. He was brilliant. He was unbelievable. Joe Biden, all he has to do is, if he can make it off the stage and walk back unassisted, they will say it was the single greatest debate performance in history. You know that, and so do I.